Part two, take two, as NASCAR kicks off right here on Fox. Well, Sonya Deville has forced the SmackDown Women's Champion Charlotte's hand. Charlotte called it persistence. Some would call it an overabundance of annoyance. But nonetheless, Sonya Deville gets another opportunity weighed at Charlotte in the SmackDown Women's title. Sonya and Charlotte square off with the gold on the line. Live next on Fox.
Diabolical, but she managed to get what she wanted all along, which is this woman and this woman's championship.
All hail the queen.
You know, Wade, Charlotte Flair just oozes star. In fact, Charlotte stars in and narrates an awesome video that will kick off NXT Vengeance Day tomorrow night on Peacock. Such an integral part of the brand NXT over the years. But now Charlotte represents SmackDown as the women's champion. And the question is, could Charlotte Flair be looking past Sonya Deville tonight with Rhea Ripley waiting at WrestleMania? We'll get into that in just a moment. And tonight, Friday night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save with your bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance.
Charlotte Flair, just a woman who has won it all, and for my money, on her day, at her best, stands alone atop the mountain in this industry.
The following contest, scheduled for one fall, is for the Introducing the challenger from Chemung, New Jersey, Sonya Deville! And her opponent, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair!
So wait, if there's ever a night for the 14-time women's champion Charlotte Flair to be vulnerable, perhaps it is tonight. Perhaps Charlotte, as I mentioned earlier, is looking past Sonya Deville to the clash with Rhea Ripley in 57 nights at WrestleMania.
Well, the nerves have to kick in a sense for Charlotte Flair here, because not only is the SmackDown Women's Championship up for grabs tonight, so too is that main event of WrestleMania. You could lose both in 3 seconds against Sonya Deville.
But also a lot of pressure on Sonya. I mean, nobody expected her to get this opportunity. She lost a championship match to Charlotte just a few weeks ago.
Well, Deville should be at the back of the line at this point, but Sonya Deville is a genius for harassing Charlotte Flair so much she got exactly what she wanted all along, which is another bite of the cherry.
Credit to Charlotte Flair, putting her championship on the line, a fighting champion. Nice takedown of Sonya Deville by Charlotte. Follows it up with a shoulder tackle. Establishing dominance early in the match. 14-time champ. She's won a Royal Rumble.
Where's the trash talking now?
But a tag team champion as well. Sonya proclaimed this week on social media, quote, "I'm gonna be champ." Waist lock takedown.
I would not put it past Sonya. We've
Cover.
Seen her in the past come very close to defeating top champions in this industry, of course, including Charlotte Flair several weeks ago, and indeed Ronda Rousey a few months back.
Sonya Deville entered the Royal Rumble match last Saturday night, number 27 in the field. She'd go on to eliminate three superstars.
Nice performance by Sonya at the Rumble.
Don't sleep on Sonya Deville.
The highly athletic Charlotte Flair with a big boot to the face of Sonya. Charlotte goes up top. And Flair off the top rope. Cross body. Lateral press. Hook of the leg and a kick of two by Sonya.
One of the issues for Sonya is that Charlotte Flair has consistently been at her best when the pressure's on. And at WrestleMania season, the pressure gets no greater.
Oh, yeah. One of the big-time players in the history of WWE.
A lot of people crumble under that spot.
Oh! And Sonya takes down Charlotte. Can she win the SmackDown Women's title? We'll find out as SmackDown rolls on live. Sonya Deville hoping to pull off what would be a challenge for Rhea's then NXT Women's Championship.
This is a very different Rhea Ripley these days.
Indeed it is. And Deville, reversal now. Charlotte sent through the second rope. Sonya lands on the apron. Big boot, nobody home. Sonya's got an opportunity now. Ties up Charlotte on the top rope, and here comes Deville.
We should get a shocker here, Cole.
Pump kick for the championship, and Charlotte kicks it too.
Charlotte Flair having to dig deeper than she thought she'd have to. Here was the moment for Sonya Deville to almost grasp the SmackDown Women's Championship and the main event of WrestleMania.
Sonya's got to stay on the attack, however. Can't be complaining to the officials. Got to go right back after Charlotte Flair.
Simply cannot give someone like Charlotte Flair a breather.
Exactly.
Because this happens.
Charlotte. Backbreaker. Knee to the spine. Went for the boot again. Sonya Deville able to sidestep. And went down to the knee.
Both women relying on razor-sharp reactions. Once again, Deville buying an opportunity.
Now goes Charlotte again. Deville will stack up the champion, trying to win the title. And Charlotte's got to kick it to again. Another near fall for the challenger.
Charlotte is now in massive trouble here. Clubbing knee to the jaw. Charlotte has no idea where she's at.
And again, Sonya has to keep up the pressure with moves like those. Is Charlotte thinking about this? Sonya. Charlotte, though, rolls her up. Small packages and enough to get her here. Almost had Deville kick out of 2.5. Looked like Sonya was going to go from the figure 4 into the figure 8, which is what Charlotte uses.
Yeah, there's a time and there's a place to gloat and showboat. That wasn't it, but it might be redundant anyway. Once again, Sonya back on top.
Well, was back on top till she ran into a clothesline. Charlotte cover, hook of the leg. Deville at 2 again.
Charlotte Flair having to dig deep into the playbook now.
That cynical smile crossing her face. Everyone talking about SmackDown tonight, trending number one in the United States as Charlotte pulls Sonya to the corner.
No panic whatsoever on the face of Charlotte Flair. Been here before, done it before, and I'll do it again.
Top rope for Flair. Moonsault. Deville got her feet up. Sonya with an opportunity. Rolling up. Charlotte uses the rope for leverage, and Charlotte still kicking out of two.
Trying everything in the playbook possible to put away the champ.
And again, desperately trying for the figure four. Charlotte able to counter that time. Sunset flip. Charlotte able to roll through. And now looking to tie Sonya Deville up. She's got Sonya hooked. Figure four bridge to the figure eight. Deville trying to hang on.
Simply no.
And still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair!
You know, Wade, you talked about this earlier, how it is a different Rhea Ripley headed into WrestleMania. Rhea Ripley better watch this match back because it is a different Charlotte Flair, perhaps as focused as I've ever seen her since returning to WWE.
It's just that time of year when the absolute best in this industry reach their peaks. It's WrestleMania season. It's where players like Charlotte Flair know they have to hit their gold standard. Flair is ready for Mania.
And we know Charlotte Flair will...